home remedy for cholera. If you are vomiting and stooling at the same time, you might have cholera. So try this. Ingredients: salt, sugar, dry gin. How to prepare it? Take 3 teaspoons of salt and 1 teaspoon of sugar. Add 1/2 spoon of dry gin. Stir it properly. Usage: drink all as a single dose. The cholera will stop immediately. If you find this video very helpful, please like it and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Don't forget to share this video to save your life.